Hello and welcome everyone. If you want to know how I made these beautiful cells with the Arteza paints, then keep on watching. Please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, it's much appreciated. I still had some paint left over from the last three pours. It's the Mars Black, the Thalo Blue and the Burnt Sienna. So I mixed that in with some other paints. I wanted to try the Crimson Red and the Silver as well. And I want to see how the brightness is of these paints together. I especially wanted to try the red against the blue and the black to see if it would really pop. The other paints already have silicone in them and the red and silver is half a cup, so I put one drop of silicone in there. Make sure you mix the paints really well so the silicone is all through it. I'll show you the consistency I have of the paints as well here, so you have a kind of an idea how I mix the paints. If you want to know how I mixed my paints, the Arteza paints, then go watch the video and click the eye. In the first video I show you exactly how I mixed my Arteza paints, what the consistency is and how much floater there is in there and how much silicone there is in there. If the colors went by really fast, then I always put the colors down in the description below with the brand with it, so you can try the paints or colors that you like in the video. If you're pouring in the colors in a dirty cup, make sure you think about the contrast, so put the light next to a dark color so you can see the cells. If you put a lot of dark colors next to each other, the cells won't be that prominent in front. Wait for the paint to drop or just poke a hole in the back so the paint flows out more easily. If you saw the other videos, you know the Arteza paints really like silicone and the burner. The cells really pop up easily with these paints. I tilted a bit more to make the cells a bit bigger and move it around and move parts of it that I didn't like. I'm not gonna keep this painting, I think, because I don't like the color combination, but I wanted to see how the red did. And I think it really worked. All the colors are up front, the red is really bright, it mixed in with the blue a little bit so you get a purple in there, and the silver really made beautiful cells and lacing as well. I'm just so amazed by the red. The red is so vibrant and so pigmented. It's so stunning. I really wanted to try these Arteza paints and test them to their limit and really see how bright they are, how they mix, if they get muddy. So there will be coming more videos with all the colors that are in the premium set. I let the painting dry. I wanted to pour over it and I almost forgot to make this shot. But as you can see, the cells really held up, they are perfect and defined. Again, I'm not getting paid for this, but if you're interested in really good pigmented paints, then really look them up. Thank you so much for watching, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.